On July 1, 1997, Hong Kong, a British colony for 155 years, was returned to Chinese sovereignty. Participating in the handover ceremony were Chris Patten, Hong Kong's last British governor, Britain's Prince Charles, Chinese President Jiang Zemin, and the new chief executive of Hong Kong, Tung Chee Hwa. Fireworks and celebrations marked the historic event.